What happens if water gets in your dryer? Water in your dryer can lead to several issues, including potential electrical hazards, mold growth, and inefficient drying cycles. To address this, immediately unplug the dryer and check for visible water. Dry out any wet areas and give the appliance time to fully dry before use. If the problem persists, consult a professional technician to ensure no internal damage has occurred.